stand up at this place, here at this place, Abalone, Mr. First Class Mandela.
Minister for Presidency Millie Babalanda notes that resident district commissioners have been having transport challenges, which has affected field operations, especially monitoring and supervision of government programs.
The Honourable Minister is checking the car.
58 brand new double cabin motor vehicles were handed over today.
I want you to prove to the public that you are going to deliver to the expectation of all Ugandans and to the appointing authority.
The minister further put to task the RDCs to sensitize the public about government programs, especially the parish development model.
RDCs, please try to sensitize the public about government programs and more especially our new baby, the parish development model.
The second batch of vehicles to the deputy RDCs are expected to be procured by November this year.
Ordinarily, our offices, the office of the president, we have been putting a lot of attention on security. Now we have been advised to also monitor and supervise government program.
Meanwhile, last evening, the Muslim community in Kampala was treated to a sumptuous iftar dinner by the ruling NRM party secretariat. Muslims worldwide are currently observing the holy month of Ramadan by fasting as one of the five pillars of Islam. The Secretary General for the NRM party, Richard Todong, said the iftar dinner was to further strengthen their relationship with the Muslim community.
We don't finger point. We embrace peace and unity. We stand for the peace, unity, and stability of this country. And the Muslim members are a very peaceful community, and that is how we organize you.
The Deputy Mufti Sheikh Abdallah Semambo commended the NRM party for hosting the Muslims, saying that it's a sign of generosity. This report was compiled by Jaliat Namowaya for the news. قولا من رب